Hi, I'm Nick Brantley, and I'm a lead software engineer here at Keysight Technologies. I'm here to talk to you about our advanced power supplies that have solar array simulation capabilities and our solar array simulation control software that can make it easy to test efficiency. Down here at the bottom of the rack, you'll see that we've got a 15 kilowatt N8900APV power supply. This has advanced solar array simulation capabilities, as well as it works as an auto-ranging power supply. You'll see here on the side of the rack that we have it connected to a 12 kilowatt SMA inverter. Now I'd love to walk you through some of our software capabilities that make it really easy to test the EN50530 static and dynamic efficiency tests. The EN5530 MPPT efficiency test is a licensable feature in the SAS control software. Each version of the SAS control software comes with a 30-day free trial of the Pro feature. You can access this by hitting the settings icon and going into the licensing tab. You'll see that we already have a 30-day trial license enabled. Now that we have a trial of the Pro version, we can run the full EN5530 static and dynamic test. Here in the static MPPT test tab, you can see that we have test settings here on the left. You can set all of these test settings as well as select a report file and start the test. The SAS control software has the ability to load and save states. I will load in a state that has the test parameters already set for us by just clicking load state and navigating to our state file. I've set up a dynamic test for us to run, but since this test will take around 6 to 7 hours, I will enable the quick test option, which will allow us to just check and see if our test is working correctly. I have a report file set, and I also have the ability to log measurements and look at instantaneous measurements here on the right side of the screen. I'll just go ahead and hit start test. We'll download the curves down to the instrument, we'll turn on the output, and we'll wait for the inverter to start tracking the MPPT. Now this will take a couple minutes, so in the interest of time, we'll come back here in just a minute. Now that we've let our solar array inverter settle, you can see that we're ramping up different irradiances and showing you real-time IV curves and PV curves with the corresponding operating points and maximum power points. Here on the right graph, you'll see that we're graphing MPPT efficiency as well as the power over time. This gives you some pretty good insight into how your test is running. Once this test finishes, you'll have a good log file of all of the different measurements over time for each test step, and then the report file will also show the standard output for the test. So in this video, we took a look at how Keysight's SAS control software enables you to quickly and easily set up and run the EN5530 static and dynamic tests. Thank you very much for watching.